All right, guys, just got called by my mother. We got a snake. Let's go get it. Okay, so I'm driving right now, but I can't look at the phone too much. We are on our way to the area where my mom works. She called me as I was just doing nothing and said, hey, do you want to come catch a snake? And obviously, you guys know I love snakes, and she knows that as well. And ain't nobody there gonna catch a snake when it's just a bunch of women, except maybe my sister. But I got a pillowcase so I can bring it home, let it go in the woods. Nobody's ever gonna see it again, especially in a place where it could very well get killed. So we're gonna try and make our way over there as swiftly as possible and go deal with this guy. All right, we are here. Let's go get us a snake.
All right, so it's apparently in here.
Yeah,
4 feet. It's a little guy.
Yeah. Really?
Little rat snake.
Mm-hmm. All right, let me go. I gotta help him, okay? I love you.
It's gonna be fun.
Like, how do I distract him? Woohoo, so you can get his tail. Are we filming already?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Give me the bucket so it don't fall on you. It's just a little rat snake, right?
Yeah. He ain't 4 feet, though.
Yeah, he is.
That's like 3 in a bit.
Okay, well. He sees you.
He sees me. I'm trying to do this without harming him in any way. Because I don't want to head him.
He's just aggressive, Robbie. Like,
you see what he's doing with his tail?
Mm-hmm.
He's trying to act like a rattlesnake.
Yeah.
But they don't live here. All right, buddy. Don't make me have to step on your foot. Or actually, I got a better idea. What's this? He can bite. Here, look at me. He can bite through this, most likely. But I think it'd be pretty cool to think.
He's moving.
captured snake anywhere that's not home or school.
That was honestly pretty cool.
Okay, so now that we got the snake in the bag, or pillowcase, whichever you want to call it, we got to get him home. He's going to sit shotgun right here with me. Yeah, he's probably flipping himself over or something. But we're going to get him home as quickly as possible. I think that's his head right there. Yeah. This is a very stressful situation for snakes like that, including like pet snakes as well. When I got a stinger, they got to do the same thing when they ship you ball pythons. So, very stressful situations. I'm going to get him home. I'm also going to show you guys this environment real quick, because if he was found anywhere else, he would have probably gotten killed. So this is the area where my mom works. She works right there. And he was found in that right there. But yeah, if you just see this environment right now, there's loads of houses, loads of places for people to live. And, if he was caught, if he was found anywhere else, he would have easily fallen victim to a hoe, and I mean a garden hoe, or a shovel, or anything else. Very well could have been easily been killed. Even though he's just a rat snake, but people don't like snakes that much. So he very well could have been easily killed by someone wielding a garden hoe, like maybe even an axe, a lawnmower, a weed eater, something like that. So we're gonna take him home where he won't die, into an area where he can continue to hunt, live, thrive, do all that fun stuff, and continue living as a snake. He's gonna have to get used to the environment and whatnot, because I guarantee you he's been living in that house for a good little minute. Even though there wasn't much in there, but the lady that found him, who wasn't my mother, said that some of the boxes he was hiding around looked like they had rats or mice living in them at one point. I guarantee you, he ate them all. He's a very young snake, and that's probably why he was super aggressive. So, we're going to take him to an area where he can continue being a very young snake and continue to grow as well. So, see you guys there. Also, just in case you guys are wondering, he can breathe in the bag. Pillowcase, it's not that thick. It's got gaps in it where it was sewn and whatnot. Just nothing crazy that he can't get out of. So it'll be fun. Well, here you are, buddy. Your brand new home. The woods. So like I said, in that little area where he was, he could have very easily been killed. Here, not so much, unless he comes across something that could eat him, which I think is not very likely. It's probably a little cool because I had the AC on low, but we're going to take him in the woods here, a little ways in, not too far, but just far enough to where he won't get the bright idea to come back towards the house, where he might get murked by one of our dogs. Trying to also avoid spider webs at all costs. I think this tree will do it right here. He was actually high-rising in the car at one point. It was pretty funny. We're going to get this bag inside, then we'll get him out. Okay, we're good. Put it down right here. Grab the corner of the bag. Oh yeah, might want to untwist it first because look, buddy. The exit's right here. Was requested for some pictures of him. There you go. He's probably so scared. There we go. Tongue's flicking. Off he goes. To his new home. Enough for me. All right, well, hold on. That's gonna wrap this one up, guys. I mean, what a vid. We got a call from my mom. That's actually something I wanted to do for the longest time when I was a kid, was actually be a snake hunter, a snake wrangler. I've always been fascinated with reptiles, snakes in particular. And obviously that's why I got ball python. But I'm even in love with colubrids, things like that. At some point I want to get a retic, even boa constrictors. But yeah, like, that was very much fun. I enjoyed going on the hunt for, at least it was an aggressive snake. Obviously he doesn't mean to harm anybody. He just wants to be left alone, but obviously we couldn't have him stay there and get killed. So we brought him here, found himself a little nice place to hide, and he'll be on his way to make him to get himself some food. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and subscribe for more snake content. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.